Before removing or replacing any internal components or do any other disassemblies, I recommend you to place laptop in battery safe mode. To enter this mode, you need first turn off your laptop, then connect AC adapter, and then press Windows key, backspace key and power button at same time. After that, just remove AC adapter connector. And it's done, laptop won't turn on without AC adapter, so you can disassemble it. To remove service door, you need to loosen screw that secures it. And then, using some plastic tool, you need to pry up service door and remove it. To remove RAM module, you need to push securing clips to left and right sides, and then remove module. Here can be installed up to 16 GB RAM DDR4. To insert memory module, slide it firmly into the slot at an angle and press the memory module down until it clicks into place.